Third down, quick throw, pass was tipped, and another drop, albeit on that tipped pass by C.D. Lamb as the rookie Thibodeau got his hand on it.
On that screen pass.
First down and 10, Fields to throw again, hit as he throws, incomplete. Azeez Ojulari got the pressure off the edge. There's a flag in the defensive backfield. Azeez Ojulari beating the rookie left tackle Braxton Jones.
Is a fumble recovered by the defense.
Third and 10 off the low snap. Dobbs trying to find running room. None there.
Oh, he's politicking for a face mask.
Dime package on second and 10. Jackson loses the ball. Pop free. The ball still rolling around. The Giants jump on it. Thibodeau with the strip. Big Blue with a big play.
At the best possible time for the Giants. But again, Lamar Jackson wanting his number one receiver. He wasn't available due to double coverage.
The second half.
Heineke under pressure from Thibodeau. Brought down at the one.
How do you not block him?
Third down. Hurts with a flag down. Goes down near the goal line as Ojulari gets there.
This Commanders running game.
From midfield, inside give. Nothing open there. Trying to bounce it outside. It was Curtis Samuel who carries it a lot.
Especially in that game when they won in Philadelphia.
Gets a break. Antonio Gibson is the back and trying to get it to Samuel. And again, Kayvon Thibodeau in there for his second good play behind the line of scrimmage. In the backfield. From midfield, Samuel got bumped by his own man. Again, Thibodeau forcing a play behind the line of scrimmage. Drove Logan Thomas back. In Green Bay, Zeke and Pollard in Dallas. Thibodeau again. He is having a quarter on the Washington side of the line of scrimmage. From the 10, second and 18. Thibodeau got there, got the ball out. Scooped it and scored. Touchdown, Giants. Kayvon Thibodeau. What a play around the edge. Got to Heineke's arm. He gets the grand slam. He gets the sack, the forced fumble, the fumble recovery, and the touchdown. Giants bringing pressure. Heineke steps up, takes off to the end zone. Short at the one. Is he out of bounds? No, they say he's in bounds. So third and goal, two plays from here, and a timeout taken by the Giants.
Third down for, here comes Thibodeau. Thibodeau with the sack. Back at the 41. Knocked away. Look at Thibodeau again. Disrupt the play, knock it away.